The Philippine Armed Forces clarifying the recall of Philippine Marines assigned as security detail to Special Envoy Ramon Tulfo. The AFP says the recall is not connected with the controversial tirade of Tulfo's brother, broadcaster Erwin Tulfo, against Social Welfare Chief Rolando Bautista, a former Army chief. Tulfo serves as the Philippines' Special Envoy for Public Diplomacy to China and was assigned two Marines for security. Last week, Erwin lashed out on air and hurled curses and insults at Bautista for not accommodating his on-air interview request. In a statement, AFP spokesman Marine Brigadier General Edgar Arevalo said the recall had already been scheduled since last year before Erwin Tulfo's on-air rant against Bautista. Arevalo cited a dearth of personnel as the reason behind the withdrawal of the security detail. Erwin Tulfo has since apologized for the rant but stopped short of saying sorry for criticizing Bautista because he said recanting was something he and his brothers never did.